Here's a quick video to show you the streets of Vietnam. There are so many motorcycles and scooters here, and there's not enough traffic lights to have everything in an orderly manner at stoplights for turning. It's, to me, it's like chaos and confusion here.